Radiography is using ionizing radiation with patients to get internal radiographs to see bones, organs, to diagnose patients and help physicians and radiologists understand what's happening internally rather than what the eye can see.
I knew I wanted to come to UNMC because they produce high caliber students that can really get into the workforce and understand what they're doing and be able to apply the information that they've learned throughout their coursework.
UNMC really focuses on clinical application, so we really want to bridge the gap between classroom teaching and application in clinical practice. So everything we do in the classroom, in the lab setting, when our students are out working in the clinic, we want to make sure that they're able to apply what they're learning in the classroom to overall deliver high quality patient care as technologists.
UNMC's culture is very diverse. You see everyone has a friendly face, everyone tries to help you out and tries to guide you into the right place of where you want to be in a career.
I was very nervous coming into this program because I didn't know anybody, but I promise you that it is a great learning experience, not only from the aspect of the academic side, but also from the personal side. You really learn a lot about yourself in both facets.